Because, yeah, I know I'm back. I mean, J Money, he had to leave because he got called in for, I mean, a big time shot YouTuber like Dang Matt Smith or something kind of called him in. So, like, it wasn't Dang Matt Smith, but someone like him called him in. So he had to leave. So now it's me. I had to come back from my vacation. But I want to talk about something. We think our house is haunted already, and my brother has a story. I mean, he's not gonna be in the video. He told me a story. I mean, so let's get on with the story. So he was sitting there. I mean, he was laying down, and he had the feeling that he was being watched. So he looked up and he looked straight into the closet. And he saw a man exactly my height. Like, if he wasn't seeing me, he saw a shadow exactly my height staring dead into him, his eyes. And that scared him to death. But he called my name. And as soon as he called my name, and he looked at me and he looked back, he was gone. And then we turned on the light and he wasn't there anymore. Okay, I had to turn on the light. Okay, so that's why we think our house is haunted. Number two, we've been hearing strange noises around the house. Not like strange, like, oh, maybe pipes in the walls or something. No, I mean, they were strange. He heard something while he was in the shower hit the wall. I have a witness too. I was filming a video, and I didn't upload it at all. I was filming a video, and my camera was perfectly straight on the middle. It was like this, where it is now, in the middle. And somehow, I don't know, but I hit record, and then I started talking, and all of a sudden, it stopped recording. It said, I mean, it stopped, like, it just stopped. And then I looked at it, and when I went to go to the video to delete what was there, it wasn't even there. Which is weird, because my phone has never done that. So, yeah. And another witness is that closet door right there. It has opened, I mean, it has closed all by itself once, which is scary. So, these are some of the reasons why we think our house is haunted. I will be investigating, and I will come back to you guys when I'm done investigating. So, please subscribe, turn on notifications, and y'all know the emoji thing I do? I put an emoji in the title. And I put an emoji in the title. Two emojis in the title. Remember, comment down below. Just two exact same emojis. And then tell me what they mean. Thank you so much for watching. Oh, and I will be doing a new thing where I will, not now, but like maybe tomorrow, I will do a new thing where I put, where I make my emojis, they're gonna, if you figure it out, it's gonna, the emojis will tell you what my next video will be about. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I just had like serious deja vu a minute ago. Like, I was talking to you, I looked there, and then I saw something right there. That was weird. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see everyone in the next video. You know, subscribe. Y'all know the thing. See y'all, you guys, in the next video. Bye.